welcome back to my channel and welcome back to my apartment. I'm actually really happy to be back home and be in our own space and have my things and our bed and our bathroom. I really did miss that about being in LA. The weather was amazing and we did so many fun things, but I'm really happy to be back home. So today I want to show you guys a few of the new items that I got when we were in LA. I didn't go crazy. I really tried to just get things that I really, really love, things that I know that I'm gonna wear a lot and use a lot. So it's not gonna be a huge haul, but I do really love everything that I'm gonna show you guys. I've got some fashion items, some jeans and sweaters and a jacket that I really love, and also some new clean makeup that I'm very excited about, and some health and wellness products as well. So I hope that you guys enjoy, and let's get started. So I'm gonna start with a sweater that I love so much. This is a sweater that I wore on the plane ride home, and it is from a brand called Joa Brown. It has a zipper running through kind of half of the sweatshirt, and what I really like about this is the design. So it has a very, I would say, 80s, 90s feel to it, which I love. And because it's quite oversized, it just makes it so comfortable and so cozy. And I think this paired with either kind of like a matching set of track pants or even yoga pants or a pair of jeans, I just think it looks so nice, and it has that very effortless and casual laid-back feel to it. Something else that I really loved from the brand is this white top, which is very simple, but these are honestly the things that I wear most of the time. The material is really nice and soft, and it's kind of in a ribbed fabric as well, and it fits very nicely on the body. It's a little bit more like figure hugging, and because the material is so soft, it just feels really nice on the skin. The next few things I'm going to show you guys are from Aritzia. I got a really great pair of joggers. So I believe these are called the slim joggers or the slim boyfriend pant. I'm not sure, but I will put it somewhere here, and of course I will have everything linked down below in the description box. But these are just plain, simple gray joggers, but the actual design is really nice. I like that they're cuffed here. These I got in a size small, and as you can see, the fit is very, let's say, kind of like a pant, but just in a jogger material. But I think the size M would also look really nice and kind of give it a little bit more of a baggy kind of even more casual feel. So if I was to go there again, I think I would probably get the mediums just so that they're a little bit more loose. For size reference, I'm usually a size 36 in pants and also in tops. So in case you guys are interested in these, hopefully that helps you a little bit. But yeah, these are a size small, and I think I would get them in a size medium as well, just to have like a bit of a baggier option. But the quality of these are really great. I wore these a lot when we were in LA. I wore them at home, I wore them out. I think it's so fun now that athleisure is such a trend, and I actually love this trend. It's very comfortable, of course, and just very convenient because you can take, you know, like more simple things like this and dress it up with jewelry or with shoes or with like a cool jacket or something like that, but still be very comfortable. And then I also got this sweater. I think this is called the Lena sweater, but again, I'll have everything linked below. I'm pretty sure I wore this one in a few of my vlogs, so you guys might have already seen this one, but it's in this kind of old school fleece material, and it's a little bit more cropped, so you can wear this with high-waisted jeans or high-waisted leggings or joggers like these. It's again just very effortless and laid back. I also love the color of this. It's like a light beige color, which works well with pretty much everything from white to gray to black to denim, especially paired with some jewelry, some gold jewelry. I think this color always works really well. And probably my most exciting purchase from Aritzia is their super puff jacket. This is in the black color, and it's the standard super puff. So they have the super puff in a crop and also in a longer version, but this is the standard one. And this, you guys, is so extremely lightweight. If you touch it, it's quite thin, like it's not a very heavy jacket, but it is really, really warm. And I think that's why this jacket became so popular, is because it does keep you very warm without feeling too heavy. This is what it looks like from the inside. And I don't know if it translates just how lightweight this is. I just love puffy and comfortable coats like this. It's just the best. And again, just a good classic that will go with lots of different things, keeps me warm, and it's not too like bulky and too heavy. Next up, I have a few pairs of jeans that I got. I actually only brought two pairs of jeans with me to LA, and that's pretty much all I had for about like 4 or 5 weeks. And at one point I just felt like I needed a different pair of jeans to wear because I was obviously just like rotating between those two. So I actually found a really great pair of jeans at Frame. I did wash them when we came home, so that's why they look a little bit like firm and a bit wrinkled. But these have a really great fit and I love the style of them. So they're like the perfect kind of laid back mom style jeans, a little bit vintage, but not too much. It's just like a nice kind of modern boyfriend jean. I also really love the wash of this denim. It's like a nice light blue and it has just a little bit of distressing at the cuff or at the edge at the bottom of the jean, but not too much here on the front, which I really like. So because I really liked these blue ones, I also checked out the other colors that they had, and I saw this really nice white pair. So these are exactly the same cut as the blue ones, but just in a white color. And the material, like the fabric on this, is a little bit softer and a little bit, it has a little bit more elasticity in the fibers. So I got this in a smaller size than the blue ones. I will make sure to have these sizes as well down below for you guys' reference. But again, same thing with the blue ones. I love the very casual, relaxed fit of these. They're not too tight. And I love a good pair of white jeans in spring, summer. It's just, again, such a good classic. And the last pair of jeans I got are from Zara. They look like this. These are a little bit more kind of fun and more like special occasion type of jeans. I think these are so cool. They sit a little bit higher at the waist and they have this ruched gathering here at the top. And again, they are a little bit more loose fitting, so they're not too skinny, not too tight. When I saw these, I thought they would look so good with a pair of classic black pumps. So I really love these with my John V. Taurasi shoes. I love the contrast of like a casual denim and then paired with a really nice heel. Then you can put a nice top with this and have this be like a cool date night outfit. And then also from Zara, I got these really cool boots right here. I'm pretty sure I mentioned these in a vlog as well, but I'm really, really happy with these because they're not too high. And I just think they're so fun and just such a great, again, staple, basic type of item that you can wear on lots of different occasions. That is always my vibe when it comes to things. Next, moving on to some makeup products. I did try a lot of different makeup products when I was in LA, and I love Sephora's return policy. It's absolutely amazing. You can use products, and if you don't like them, you can change them for a different shade or return them all together or get store credit. So that is absolutely amazing. One of my favorite things I found is a really great mascara. It's called Surfer Curl, and it's a volumizing mascara. And this is clean at Sephora. All of these products that I'm gonna show you guys are clean at Sephora. I actually tried a few different mascaras from clean beauty brands that I absolutely did not like, but this one I love. Like, I really, really love this. Even if you're not really into clean makeup or clean beauty, I would say this is just an amazing mascara overall. I've been using the Charlotte Tilbury Legendary Lashes Volume 2 for about 2 years now, 2.5 years. That was my go-to, but I feel like this gives me the same results. Very fluffy and voluminous lashes. If you're looking for a great mascara, I would highly recommend this one. Plus, it's clean as well. well. Another big hit was a concealer. This is from Ilia. It is their True Skin Serum Concealer, and I loved it so much that I got a backup of the original color that I loved, and then I also got a slightly lighter shade. The shades that work really well for me are Kava. This is the one that's more like close to my actual skin tone, and then this is the shade Lotus, which is a little bit more of a highlighting type of color that I just put in some areas. But this, I would say, is a very close match to the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer, but again in a cleaner formula. The pigmentation is great, the finish is really nice, it's not too drying, it's not too wet, it just blends in perfectly. And as some of you guys may know, I don't use foundation, I just use concealer under my eyes, around my nose, a little bit around my mouth. So it's really nice to know that the majority of what's going on my skin in terms of liquid is cleaner. So I really love this. I also really like the wand applicator. Again, it's just very similar to the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer. Because I like the concealer so much, I also got the loose powder, which is also very nice. I use this to set the concealer underneath my eyes and wherever else I put the concealer, and it works really well. It's talc-free, and I would say it's, again, just kind of like a more natural dupe for the Laura Mercier powders. I've also been really into this powder called Changemaker. This is a really great touch-up powder, or if you just want a little bit more coverage in certain areas on your face, you can go in with this and just kind of like dab it over where, again, you want a bit more coverage or if you're a bit shiny. Also from Bite, I am super excited because I was actually trying to find a lip color from them. The lip color I was trying to find is this one. It's called Leche, and that is the color of the product, and it is what I'm wearing on my lips today as well. This was actually sold out everywhere, and I did try a few of the other shades, but none of them really came close to my Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk lipstick and my MAC Boldly Bare lip liner. You guys probably know that that is my go-to combination. That is what I've been wearing on my lips for the last few years. So I really wanted this color, but it was sold out. And then when I came home, I was going through all my packages and all the PR stuff that I received when we were away. And you guys, I was so excited. So this is a box from Bite, and it is beautiful, I have to say as well. And it's very heavy. So this is what it looks like on the inside. So it has that powder that I mentioned. So I have a backup one now, and it also has their complexion product. It has their Changemaker Supercharged Micellar Foundation, and also their skin optimizing primers. So that was really cool. And then I opened up these drawers right here, and they sent me the entire lip collection. How amazing is that? I was literally screaming. So happy when I saw this, because as I mentioned, I had been running around trying to find the specific lip color, and of course it is included here as well. So I was very happy about that. So thank you so much to Bite Beauty. And then here in the third compartment, these are their new Agave Intensive Lip Masks. The last few things I want to show you guys are health and wellness related. So this is, I think, one of my favorite parts of being in the States and going to Whole Foods and Erewhon. They just have so many cool supplements and health and wellness products that I personally love. One of our favorite products slash supplements that we got are these Natural Calm Magnesium powders. So magnesium is an essential nutrient that we all need, and it works really well for your nervous system and for calming you down, for regenerating your muscles, but specifically for helping your body to relax and unwind. So these are supplements that you mix into water. The sleep one has 5 grams of melatonin, which is something that really helps you to sleep if you're having trouble sleeping or if you're jet lagged, which is definitely the boat that I'm in right now. But this one, which is just magnesium, is really nice for you to take just on the daily, at the end of the night when you're winding down, and it's really good. Mo and I have been really into these. Something else that I love is this multiple mineral liquid concentrate. So this I showed you guys in our food haul that we did from LA. I actually ended up getting a few backups of these because I really loved it. So this is a full spectrum blend of minerals that we would naturally find in the soil, but as the soil is quite deficient in the minerals, especially in the States, it is advised to supplement with minerals, and all of these are essential for your body. There's calcium, iron, iodine, magnesium, zinc, selenium, which is a really important one, manganese, chromium, and potassium. So you just put two of these droppers into a glass of water or into a tea or even in your smoothie. It doesn't have any taste, so it just blends in really well with pretty much anything, and you get your full spectrum of minerals. So really love this and would highly recommend it. They do also have it on Amazon, so I will have that linked for you guys. And then I also got these two really cool green powders. This one I haven't tried yet, but it looks really good. It's the Raw Organic Perfect Food Alkalizer and Detoxifier, and it says it's a juiced green superfood. This is all different types of vitamins, including vitamin A, C, K, folate, vitamin B12, again, a few good minerals like calcium, iron, chromium. It also has an organic sprout blend, a raw probiotic and enzyme blend, of course, fruits and vegetable blend, detoxifier blend, alkalizer blend. So this just looks really cool to add into smoothies, something quite similar to a spirulina or to a barley grass or a wheatgrass. But yeah, I go through these quite quick in my smoothies, so I thought I would try that one. And then I also got this from Amazing Grass. It's called the Organic Collagen Booster. This doesn't actually have any animal collagen inside, which is what most collagen supplements are, but this is something that helps your body to produce its own collagen, which for me makes a lot more sense than eating collagen. For me, it's almost like saying that you want to have strong bones, so you're going to eat bones to have strong bones, but in order to have strong bones, you need to have the good nutrients, which allows your body to create those strong bones. So collagen is something that we make in our bodies, and vitamin C is a really big precursor in order to make collagen. This has amla fruit, which is a really great source of vitamin C. It also has macai berry and acerola cherry, cispania leaf, hibiscus flower, camu camu. It also contains wheatgrass and different botanicals, which again just supports our own collagen production. It has biotin as well, which is really great for healthy hair, skin, and nails. And yeah, the ingredients are very clean. So this is something that I've been adding to my smoothies, and I really, really love it. I got this at Whole Foods again, but I'll see if I can find it on Amazon for you guys and have it linked below. So that is my haul. Those are the things I got when we were in LA. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video and maybe found some cool ideas for some different fashion items, some clean beauty products, and some really great like health and wellness supplements. Again, I'll try to have everything linked down below in the description box for you guys. And also, before I go, I'm gonna do a giveaway. So all of these products that you see on the screen right now will go into a giveaway for one of you guys. If you guys want to enter to win, you just have to leave a comment under the photo that is linked below in the description box. You can leave me any comment that you like, and that will count as your entry. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you're all having a beautiful day, and I will see you in my next one. Mwah! Bye guys.